King of Worms?
I can and I shall. Where is the Amulet of Kings?
You cannot break the will of a son of Yakuda. I spit on you.
So, Sisahan is alive and he has not been broken. An important piece of the puzzle, to be sure, but where is he being kept?
Chimmel Adabar, the Amulet of the Kings of Glory, an artifact of the Divines, a badge of office for the ruling Emperors of Cyrodiil, and the key to my ascendancy. Yet it eludes me. Exploiting its power to bring about the calamity of our age was intoxicating. It made me aware of the limitless possibilities available to one strong enough and fearless enough to use it to achieve his own ends. The amulet has the power to create or destroy, but it also has the power to undo the damage caused by the soul burst, to mend the tear in the barrier between Nern and Oblivion. I must recover it before some fool fixes that which must remain broken.
He knows of our plan to use the amulet to set things right. We must rescue Sai Sahan before he can be broken.
Guard's iron will cannot be overcome with standard interrogation techniques. Physical tortures appear to be useless. I have therefore instructed the Daedra to move Sai Sahan into the Halls of Torment. The Duchess will be most pleased to have a new guest. His flesh is strong, but perhaps her tortures of the mind will break him. I have come too far to allow this upstart swordmaster to thwart my plans. I will find the amulet, one way or another.
This is the information we've been looking for. At last, Sai Sahan has been taken to the Halls of Torment. Oh yes, it's Cold Harbor's most nefarious prison. The Daedra in the Halls of Torment reach deep into the dark places of a prisoner's mind and torture them with apparitions of the things they most dread. It's an effective tactic. The Daedra mock our emotional attachments and the memories that form our sense of self. Daedra have no use for such things. They are immortal. It's impossible to kill Daedra. They simply reform over time. Of course I can. I am Abnathan. But first, I have a bit more research to do. Go back to the Harbridge and tell Varen what we've discovered. I'll meet you there once I've made the necessary preparations.
Thank you. unexpected visit. What brings you back, Vestige?
At last, where can he be found?
Well done. I will begin searching for a safe route to the Halls of Torment immediately. I was going to say that a river flows and we are slaves to its current, but I am done with riddles and metaphors. I don't know what awaits us. I'm not a prophet. I'm just a foolish old man who glimpsed the wisdom of the scrolls and survived. When Than returns, we will combine our resources. We will find a path to these Halls of Torment soon enough.
Thank you.
vessels. Meet me at the harborage. We are ready to rescue Sai Sahan.
Certainly has female admirers. I wonder why he never remarried.
Open for business.
How long I've been looking for you.
No one keeps their forge as hot as Varney. You'd have to journey to the heart of Ash Mountain to find a fire this strong. You're welcome to work, if you think you can handle it.
How long I've been looking for you.
Thank you.
cork in it, Tharn. Sai's my friend. Probably the best friend I have. If the Vestige is going, I'm going too.
Yes, I see. And you are the most qualified. Why? Is it your superior knowledge of Cold Harbor? Your expertise in dealing with Daedric entities? Or is it simply the unrequited puppy love you feel for that shirtless mammoth?
The time has come for another foray into Oblivion Vestige. We have one last ally in need of rescue. Indeed, Abner Tharn and I have been meditating, scrying, and poring over Menemarco's notes, and at long last we've discovered the location of the Halls of Torment. Our friend has suffered unimaginable and unending torment for nearly 2 years, far longer than any mortal man should endure. But Sysahan is something more than mortal man. He's a descendant of Leki, the Yokudan sword saint. I've seen it. We have been able to determine the precise area of the halls where Sai is being held. This is why we were so long about the task. I shall open a portal for you. Lyris and Abner have both agreed to accompany you, but I fear their mutual enmity will complicate your task. Speak with them and hear what they offer, but you must choose one or the other.